Hey, Lizard Gang, I want to start off by saying thank you guys so much. Over this past year, I almost said these months, but it's been a whole year since I've been doing this, and you guys have showed me nothing but support and love, and you're literally, like, this is the hole, right? Where family is for me. You guys fill that hole. You really do. And I don't just say that because I want to make you feel good. I genuinely do mean that. And there's only a select few people that I really hang out with outside of this interaction here. Talking to you guys really does mean a lot to me. So whenever you comment, it's not just a comment. It's you guys are reaching out to me and spending the time of day to actually communicate with me. Because without that, I don't know. I would go freaking insane. Like, recording videos on Saturday is like, I look forward to it more than literally anything that I do. I have a few people that have asked me questions this time. Not that many this time around, but the next Q&A will be here on YouTube, because I did this on Discord, so there's not that many people over there right now. But if you want to join my Discord, there will be a link on my YouTube banner on the homepage of my channel. So the first one comes from Chris. He is an OG supporter of me and just an amazing friend in general. And he says, what's your favorite series you've done on this channel so far? And I think my favorite series has to be Murder House, for sure. Light. And here we go with the synths. What the f- With a horror series, the killer matters a lot. And I feel like people don't put enough effort into the killer sometimes, but Puppet Combo has it down to a science. If you have a good killer, honestly, the rest of the game doesn't freaking matter. As long as it's functional and it's fun. I'm over here like coaching people on how to make a game. I don't know how to make a freaking game. So these questions aren't just for me. I want you guys to answer these questions too. So go down to the comment section below and tell me what your favorite game series is overall. Just not only on my channel, but just in general. Toes asks. All right, Toes asks, were you born inspirational? Being inspirational is something that I've never really thought that I was. I've never thought that I was inspiring or anything like that. I just do what I like to do. I don't let anybody tell me anything otherwise. I don't listen to opinions. I don't listen to bad opinions. I don't listen to good opinions. I do what I like, and I think that's the best thing to do. I think that's the best way to be inspirational, I guess. And because people, like, when you think about it, people that are inspirational, they don't try to be inspirational. But to answer your question, I don't think anyone is born inspirational. I think inspiration comes from, it depends on the person watching. Like, if someone's watching me and they want to be a YouTuber, or if someone's watching me and they want to just be a gamer or anything, I guess, they could look at what I'm doing and say, wow, he's doing that really good. That would inspire them. But for other people, even, I would even say most people, it wouldn't really be inspiring, you know? Maybe football players inspire them, or actors inspire them, or teachers inspire them. It really just depends on what you do. So, Toes, I want you to look at yourself. What do you like? What do you want to do for the majority of your life, or if not your whole life? Like, what do you love to do? And if you haven't found that out yet, don't worry, dude. It's okay. You don't have to learn that stuff right now. But take what you love to do and do it to the best of your ability. And don't let people's opinions change that, you know? My best friend Marquise asked me, what keeps you going? And if you were to inspire someone starting out on YouTube, what would you tell them? What keeps me going is my end goal. I want this to be a safe haven for all my family, really. Like, you guys really are my family. And when I say that, I'm not freaking bullcrapping. I want this to be a safe haven for family. I want to get the 10,000 subscribers. I want to get even beyond that, because I want to have financial freedom here. I want to be able to travel and have tours and see you guys and be able to hang out with you guys and stuff like that. And that'd be just the most amazing thing that I could, that I can think of. So drop your state down below if you want me to come hang out with you whenever that time comes. But yeah, those things inspire me, because like I look out, I keep my eye on the prize, and I sometimes do get a little shaky, and I do get a little like, man, I don't know if I want to record today. I don't know if I want to blah, blah, blah. I don't want to edit right now. First of all, it's okay to take breaks sometimes, but it's not okay to quit, because as soon as you quit, you fail. You do not fail until you quit. Think about that. So what inspires me is my end goal, and I won't stop until I get it. And when I do get it, I'll have another goal, and then I'll have another goal, and then I'll have another goal. It's not gonna stop there. And to answer your second question about what would I tell people that wanna start on YouTube? Again, I don't know how to inspire somebody, you know, but if I had something to tell somebody, if I had one thing to tell somebody, and this is really cliche, is just be yourself. Really, just be yourself. Because you're not gonna wanna watch a knockoff PewDiePie, you're not gonna wanna watch a knockoff Markiplier, you're not gonna wanna watch a freaking knockoff Mr. Beast. Literally just freaking be yourself, and you will bring people, 100%. There are plenty of freaking people on this planet that like your personality, trust me. If you haven't met those people yet, it's because you're confined to your school, or, you know, like, we're on the internet. This is a lot of freaking people. And you're gonna get hate, and you're gonna get people that talk crap about you, but they're not hurting you. Literally, what I do is if somebody comes onto this channel, on the Lizard Gang channel, and they start talking mess, I'm just like, thank you, my friend. Have a wonderful day. And then they feel stupid. It's just, you fight positivity with negativity. My friend Jay Isaiah, he actually makes songs. Go check him out. I'll leave his link in the description below if I don't forget. If I do forget, Isaiah, just put your YouTube in the comment section or something, buddy. All right, he says, what's the three things that keep you on your path every day? Three things that keep me on my path every day. My goals, my Lizard Gang, my family, my friends. I make sure that all my friends support me in what I do. And if they don't, then they're not my friends. It's as simple as that. All my friends know that I do YouTube. All my friends support that. Obviously, I love you guys. And if it was just one of you guys, I'd still be here making videos. I hope you guys enjoy these Q&As. I really do like answering questions from you guys. Comment down below if you have any questions for me. I want to see a bunch of freaking comments on this video. That would be amazing. If you guys like this as much as I do, go ahead down below and comment as well. Ask me questions. Answer all the questions that were asked here if you want. I want these videos to be kind of like a us thing. You guys really make my week worth it. You make the struggles worth it. You make the 5 days a week of work, all the hours I put into editing and recording, you make it all worth it. You really do. And I promise you, when I get there, when I get my money right, shout out to Kanye West. You guys don't know that song because it's from 2006. I'm gonna come out and see you. I'm gonna come out and see you guys. I don't know if it's gonna be for Comic-Con, Mega-Con, whatever-Con. I wanna see y'all. I really do. That's my... I'll know I made it whenever I'm going out on a plane, especially just to see y'all. That's when I've made it as a YouTuber. You see this little word right here? It's family now. If you guys want to ever talk to me or ask me a question or just anything private, please go to my Discord, message me on Discord privately, not in the chat, not in the main, you know, server, and I'll be more than happy to talk to you. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I love you guys so much. Click this video here to continue.